a lot the past couple weeks that when you're standing in the center of something truly special, you don't know how special it is till you step out of it. And you just witnessed something really, really amazing. And this school is so much more than that. And we have some people to thank, and we have some people to say goodbye to. So first, can I please have Miss Emma? Member, we would like to introduce, and that is Miss Nadine. Miss Nadine, wherever you are, can you come on down? Out, up, great. This is Miss Nadine, and she's amazing. And welcome to our faculty. And I have the responsibility of kicking off some of the goodbyes. And woof. So I would like to first acknowledge two gentlemen who have been with me longer than NMYB has been in existence. They were part of our first original five to go to the Youth American Grand Prix, and they're going to be leaving us to further their studies at two of the best ballet institutions in the United States of America. And I would first like to call out BJ to the stage, who will be going to the North Carolina School of the Arts for the classical track for senior year. An amazing role model to all of our younger men, and he's been an amazing partner for our ladies. Amen to that. And he is greatly loved. And the next gentleman is not only a student, but my nephew. And he's Miss Christina's son. And he's going to be going to the Jacqueline Kennedy Onassis Ballet School with American Ballet Theater, our nation's ballet company, next year. Supporter of everybody in this studio, and he will be greatly missed. We now have another boy I'd like to acknowledge. He is one of the finest gentlemen that I have ever taught. He has lent us his creative voice for the past 2 years, and he is remarkable in every way. He's going to be going, He's going to be going to Emory University in Georgia. This is Henry, and and he's amazing. And now I'm going to hand over the microphone to Miss Christina, because I am giving her the girls.
This is really an emotional day for all of us. These children of yours that you so generously share with us, we really do love them so much, and they have each individually and as a collective touched our hearts and changed our lives. And it is with great excitement that we launched these seniors. Gabby, come on over. Gabby, Smith. Kenneth Smith will be a student at the University of Arizona. These children, all of you children, as far as you go, wherever you travel, the keys to life you learned right here in the ballet studio, so much more than tendus and pliés and combinations at the bar, center, all of it. You've learned perseverance, grit, friendship, time management, all the stuff, all the best good stuff. And wherever you go, this will always, always be your home. And we're proud of you.
Thank you.